So that kind of increases the rate of contraction, right? Mm-hmm. And the force of contraction.
Yeah. Look at that.
Well, that might be, it might be that we just couldn't see the ventricle going, then we have a ventricle that it brings it back.
I would say that definitely increases.
The taurine definitely does something.
Mm-hmm.
High five.
Okay.